Are you having trouble using D-pad on the PPSSPP emulator? You've even tried using custom buttons, but it still doesn't feel comfortable. Then you should try a feature called gesture mapping, because this feature allows you to move the screen with just a swipe of your finger. First, go to Game Settings, select Controls, Gesture Mapping. Then enter the swipe direction. And that's it. Now you can enjoy the game you love even more. Thank you for watching.